to welcome everybody out to the afternoon flash sale. And let me tell you, folks, we got a jam up Christmas sale in store for you. Folks, we got beautiful potted pre-lit trees. I'm talking about, look at the beautiful flocked, beautiful, beautiful starry lights, flocked 7.5. Look at that beautiful flocking on this gorgeous, gorgeous tree. I'll pre-lit for you, y'all. This thing is gorgeous. I'm talking about, you are going to love it. I mean, just look at it, y'all. Super nice tree right here for you. Super nice. Such a nice tree, y'all. Look at it. You got, oh, man, that is something else right there. And, y'all, this thing's got a ton of beautiful, beautiful lights to look at, beautiful colored lights. I'm talking about the white lights. I'm talking about the light show. It does it all, y'all. Beautiful, beautiful trees. We've got them coming to you here at the flash sale. So let me hear who we got out there in TV land. Well, actually, you know, yes. Is this a pink tree? You can turn the pink lights on this flocking, y'all. It looks brand. It looks like a pink tree. It looks like a colored tree. It looks like a white tree. It looks like whatever you want it to, just with this beautiful remote control right here. It's got all the buttons and all the bells and whistles. We got Gina Day out there in TV land. Who else we got out there in TV land ready to get this party started here? Y'all, just look at all the beautiful Christmas items that we have in store for you. Y'all, we got some great items as well. They're back on the next row. We got grills. Y'all, we got some terrific, terrific stuff. Looks like we are getting ready to get this party started. Just want to hear from you out there. Who we got out there in TV land wanting to get this party started this afternoon? Folks, gorgeous. Look at that. That is so nice, y'all. This is a super nice tree. It is the 7.5-foot Starlock Flock Fraser Firs, y'all. Look at them. Super nice. Looks like we got Tish Knight out there saying, hey, 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 and $20. Remember, we're going to bid over at the Pound Meta Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. You'll see the items go up live, and then you're going to have the opportunity to get your bid on. You'll be bidding on Palmetto Pallet, the Pallet Auction Group. I'll present each item, tell you the starting price, the bid increment. Then you'll see that particular item go up live there, and then you'll have till 8 o'clock or sometime around 8 o'clock to get all your bids in. That's right. And remember, don't expect the clock to save you, because we don't always get them ended at exactly the right time. So bid till you can't bid no more. Do not let $5 stand between you and one of these awesome, awesome $500, $600, $700 items, y'all. Get your bids in on these. And we got Alexander Bramlett out there. We got Charles Newton out there. How you doing out there, Charles? Who else we got out there in TV land ready to get this party started, y'all? I'm telling you, you're going to have some nice items to bid on this afternoon. Everything from Santa Clauses to beautiful lineup reindeers. Y'all, you got some awesome stuff coming your way. So why don't we get ready to get this party started out there? But first, let's all warm up by the...
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Wasn't that nice, y'all? Let's get this party started. What do you say? Here's item number one. Item number one. Item number one is 11292200001. That's right. That's 11290001. Item number one is the beautiful, beautiful starry LED flock Fraser fir. I'm talking about tons and tons of light shows here. I mean, just look at them, y'all. This thing does slow flip, slow fade, twinkle. It does the fast flips. It does the slow end. It does a light show spectacular. Y'all, this is the Starlight 7.5 footer, y'all. It is gorgeous. I'm talking about you gonna love it, love it, love it. Look at that right there. Retail value on this item, $299. That's right. $299 at your big HD. That's right. Y'all, we gonna start this out at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you gonna bid on it. That's right. $20, and you're going to bid on it in $5 increments over Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. That's right. This is 1129001. I'm telling you, folks, what a great item. Now, we're going to do multiples of this one tonight. So everybody's going to have an opportunity to grab one of these awesome, awesome trees. I'm telling you. Don't sweat out there. Don't let my fire get you too warm. Don't let it get you too warm. All right, here we go, y'all. Move on to item number 10. That's right. This is 1129220002. Again, item number 2 is the 7.5 foot. That's right, 7.5 foot starry LED block Fraser fir. Remember, folks, this item right here has a awesome, awesome retail value. I'm talking about $299. That's right. And, folks, we're going to start this out at a low, 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 $20 over at Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. For folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right, in $5 increments. So get on over there to our Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group, and get your bids in, get your bids in. Remember, folks, bid till you can't bid no more. And around 8 o'clock, we're going to start into these things. But don't depend on the clock to save you. Just bid on it, y'all. It's a $300 tree. Super nice, super nice. Get it while you can. This is item 1129220002. All right, folks, super nice item, beautiful, comes with the remote, everything you see here. Let's move on to item number 3, y'all. Item number 3, again, we have the 1129220003. That's right, folks. Third and final one, again, is the 7.5 foot starry LED flock Fraser fir. Super nice tree, pre-lit block, just the way everybody wants it. Super thick, tons of tips. Y'all, you're going to love it. This thing's got a $299 retail value. Folks, you're going to bid on this over at the Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. And starting at the low, 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 $20, and you're going to bid on it, that's right, in $5 increments. That's right, $5 increments. So get on over there to Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group, and get your bids in on 1129220003. Super nice, super nice right there. So get it in, get your bids in. Super nice item, super thick, super nice. On to the next one up for bid is item number 4. That's right, item number 4. Super nice. This is 1129220004. You're bidding on the spiral potted, decorated, pre-lit tree right here. Lot number 4 retails for $129.98. Super nice right there. Red and gold, y'all. This is a red and gold right here, y'all. Look at that right there. I'm talking about 50 inches or 4 feet tall. That's right. This thing has 138 function micro LED lights. Includes a 49 pre-attached shatterproof ornaments for indoor and outdoor use. That's right. You can use it indoors or outdoors, and it is gorgeous. pre-lit, y'all, 138 function micro LED lights. You just cannot beat it, y'all. We're going to start this out at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right, in $5 increments over at the Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in on 112-922-004. Super nice one there, y'all. Super nice. Super nice. And then on to the next item tonight. We've got another beautiful, beautiful holiday potted plant right here. This is item number 112922005. That's right. It's a 4.5 footer right here from Home Accents Holiday. Look at that, baby, right here. Super, super nice. Comes with the beautiful red plants in it. It's got the bright, lots of tints. It's got all kinds of Christmas berries in it. It is a super nice item. Look at that retail on that. Looks like about $154 and some coin. Super nice, y'all. This is what you would call a 4.5 foot pre-lit berry bliss potted artificial Christmas tree. Okay, 4.5. Gorgeous pot on this thing. I mean, just look at that pot. Beautiful pot. I'm talking about beautiful, y'all. It's in a beautiful black color. This baby here is going to start out at a low, low, low $20, and you're going to bid on it. That's right, in $5 increments over at the Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. So remember, remember, remember to get your bids in. Get your bids in on 112922005. Man, oh man, that is a nice one, y'all. Do get your bids in on it. It is pretty, and it is pre-lit. Got pine cones already on it. Looks like it grew right out in the backyard. Got the Christmas berries and the Christmas red plants in it. Poinsettias, okay. Super nice, super nice. On to your next item up for bid, y'all, right here. The gorgeous 112922006. That's right, this is lot number six, lot number six. Look at this gorgeous, gorgeous one right here. Y'all, this is a gorgeous 4 foot Fraser. Right here. Gorgeous 4 foot Fraser pre-lit. Has a retail value $89.98. That's right, $89.98 on this one. All right, y'all. So look at that. This particular one, it has got a weed basket that it sits in instead of the whiskey pot. You can see that weed basket right there. Gorgeous weed basket that it sits in. Super nice. Super nice. This baby right here, like I said, retails for $89.98. Pre-lit, y'all. It's got 70 mini lights. Got the steady light function in a clear, beautiful, beautiful illumination. Y'all, this thing is a realistic 28-inch diameter. I'm telling you, y'all, this is going to start out at a low, low, low $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right, in $5 increments right on over at the Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. 129-2206. Super nice. Comes in a nice carrying box with a handle and all that good stuff. You're going to love it. You're going to love it. You're going to love it. All right. On to the next item up for bid. On to the next item up for bid. This is 112922007. This is from Home Accents right here, y'all. Look at lot number seven. Lot number seven. Again, this one's in a weed basket, not in a whiskey barrel. Retail value on this, $89.98. That's right. And you want to put two of these, you can pick up both six and then lot number seven. And you'll have yourself a nice set. Go on either door. This is good for indoor or outdoor covered use. Y'all, you're going to love this thing right here. It's 4 feet. 4 feet. Beautiful white lights, pre-lit, 70-minute lights and steady. Y'all, it's got 558 branch tips on it. It is a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous unit. You're going to love it, love it, love it. Retail, like I said, is $89.98. Folks, we're going to start it out at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it, that's right, in $5 increments over at the Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. So get your bids in, get your bids in. Oh, 1129-220007. Supermarket. Oh man, oh man, oh man. This keeps getting better and better. Tis the season. Tis the season. Coming up next is 1129-220008. That's right. Now we're doing 1129-220008. Lot number eight is a gorgeous 7.5-foot pre-lit Athena champagne tree. Look at that champagne tree, y'all. 800 warm LED micro dot lights. Super nice. All champagne. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous tree. Got ready shaped branches with memory wire for easy shaping. Super nice. Super nice, y'all. Y'all, this thing retails for three. Just make sure. Does that say $349 retail value. Folks, we're going to start this out at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right. You're going to bid on it in $5 increments. So get your bids in on this beautiful champagne tree over at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. It's beginning to look. Get it in before 8 o'clock. Oh, 1129-220008. Super nice, y'all. Get your bids in on this gorgeous thing. We're gonna love it. With candy canes and silver lanes that glow, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. All right, remember, folks, get your bids in over to Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. On our next item up for bid is 1129-220009. This is a 3-foot Yuletide Lane Tinsel Santa Claus. That's right, folks. Tinsel Santa Claus, 3 feet tall, and it is beautiful. Indoor, outdoor, 80 warm LED lights. Super nice item right here, y'all. Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him right there, y'all. Super nice Santa Claus. He'll be waving at you, your neighbors, non-stop. I'm talking about green gloves and all. It's got a $38 retail value. That's right, $38 retail value. So y'all get ready to bid on this right here, starting at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you bid on it in $5 increments. Get your bids in on the 3-foot Yuletide LED Santa. Over to Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. This is 1129-220009. Super nice one right there. Get your bids in on it, y'all. Gorgeous, gorgeous item right there. Old Santa. It's beginning to look a lot. All right. On to our next item up for bid. Item number 10. This is 1129-220010. What you bidding on? Here's a 3-piece LED deer family. That's right. Not one, not two, but three deer. You got daddy deer, mama deer, and baby deer hanging out. So do not pull out your Smith and Wesson. Get ready, y'all. This is a great one right here. This is 295 cool LED. Y'all, comes it's pre-lit and it's frosted. And these babies are gorgeous. Just look at all the detail in these beautiful deer. They will make anybody's outdoor flower beds look fantastic. Look at that, y'all. $199.99 retail value. We're going to start these babies out at a low, low, low. $20. That's right. You're going to bid on it. That's right. In $5 increments. So get your bids in. Get your bids in over to Palmetto at a Pallets Pallet Auction Group. This is 112922-010. Super nice item right there. Great addition to anybody's holiday decoration set. You just cannot beat it. Get your bids in on it, y'all. Get your bids in on it. Get your bids in on it. All right, on to the next item up for bid. We got 112922011. That's right, item number 11. Item number 11. Let's get our bid on here for item number 11. Is a 4.5 foot LED feeding reindeer. Look at that, y'all, right there. Is that not neat as it can be? A feeding reindeer right there. This is a almost a lifelike type experience for y'all. This thing's gonna be leaning down 4.5 feet tall. Indoor, outdoor use, y'all. $250 retail value. On sale for $187. We're going to start this out at a low, low, low $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right. And $5 increments. Get your bids in. Get your bids in on the lifelike feeding reindeer right here, y'all. Gorgeous, gorgeous feeding reindeer. 4.5 foot. You're going to love it. Get your bids in over to Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. Where it'll start out a low, low, low $20, and you'll bid on it in $5 increments. This is 112922011. Super nice one right there, y'all. You're going to love it. You're going to love it. Man, oh, man. Super nice item right there. Again, another great addition to anybody's holiday set, the feeding reindeer. It just don't get no better than that. On to the next item up for bid. On to the next item up for bid. This is 112922012. Y'all, item number 12. Item number 12. A 8 foot giant sized LED gift boxes. Look at these babies right here. $249 retail value. That's right, it's a $249 retail value. Y'all, 8 foot giant size. These things are really cool because, I mean, they get up there, okay? And I'm telling you, they pre-lit. They go great indoor, outdoor, next to a tree. Go great in the flower bed out front. I'm talking about you're going to decorate like you never decorated before. This right here, $249 retail value, y'all. We're going to start it out at a low, low, low $20. And folks, that's right. You're going to bid on this baby in $5 increments over at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. So get on over there. Get over there. Get over there. Get your hands in. Right now. Right now. A 112922012. Super nice item right there, y'all. Do not miss that. Do not miss that. Do not miss that. Super nice item right there. Y'all just don't get no better than that. On to our next item up for bid. It's 112922013. That's right. This is item 13. We are now looking app. Look at this gorgeous storage cabinet. Kathy Ireland home. Beautiful, beautiful Kathy Ireland home storage cabinet right here, y'all. It is $266 on sale. List price $391. It is a Woodland 24-inch small shoe bench with drawer. This will look great by anybody's foyer in a closet. You put TVs on it, man. This is a great piece of versatile furniture right here. I'm talking about big old retail value, but not here at the Palmetto Pallet Afternoon Flash Sale. We're going to start this baby out at a low, low, low $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right. You're going to bid on it in $5 increments. So get your bids in. Get your bids in. Over at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. 112-922-013. All right, y'all. 112-922-014. This is item lot 14. Item lot 14. Item lot 14. 112-922-014. Lot number 14 is a nice rubber-made cart on wheels. Y'all, this is super right here. This thing here is great. If you need to wheel something around, this is the way to do it, y'all, right here. Gorgeous rubber-made utility cart. Super nice. And look at the retail value on that. $225 retail value. Y'all, this thing comes with the handles. It comes with a nice flat surface to work on. Y'all, you just don't get no better than that. We're going to start this out at a low, low, low $20. You're going to bid on this in $5 increments over to Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. So get your bids in on 112-922-014. Super nice right there, y'all. Super nice item. It is Christmas time. On the next item up for bid, we got 112-922-015. Lot number 15 is a gorgeous bifold folding table. Right here, y'all. Look at the gorgeous 6-foot folding table. I'm telling you, folks, when you need these, you need them. This baby right here's got a retail value of $94.99. That's right, retail value $94.99. We're going to start it out at a low, low, low $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it in $5 increments. Get your bids in on this baby right here over to Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Group. This is 112-922-015. Super nice, y'all. I'm telling you, brand spanking new, still in the plastic, still got the corner post on it. It just don't get no better than that. This is 112-922-016. This is item lot number 16. Item lot number 16. What are you bidding on right here with item lot number 16? Is a gorgeous, gorgeous must-have 12. Y'all, this is a must-have right here. Look out, y'all. Look out. Look out. This thing is this here's a gorgeous, gorgeous fold-out. Actually, this isn't a fold-out table. This one is a long table, 6 feet long. Super nice table, y'all. Super nice table. Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. You This one right here, y'all, number 16, gorgeous table. This is not a fold-out table. This is actually just a long table, 6 feet 6 feet long. Retail value on this about $90, okay? $90. Y'all, it's a super nice table. It folds out, legs fold out. I mean, this brand's faking new. Still got the plastic on it, still got the sides on it, the cardboard sides. This thing is well protected. So you're going to love it. You're going to love it. You're going to need it. Going to need it for the holiday season. Going to need it. Going to need it to serve plates. You're going to need it to, you know, for all sorts of great things. Y'all, we're going to start this out at a low, low, low $20. You're going to bid on it in $5 increments over at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. So get your bids in. Get your bids in. Get your bids in. 01129-22-016. Super nice item right there, y'all. It's hard to beat. Hard to beat a great item like that. Now, we got a super item coming up next. Now, I really like this thing coming up, you. Candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look. On our next item up for bid is 11292201-7. Lot number 17. Lot number 17. Look at that right there, y'all. That is a solder desk, Edgewater executive desk right there. Look at the retail value of that. Beautiful finish. Look at that black finish, y'all. It is gorgeous. It is gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. $932 retail value on sale right now for $559.33. Y'all, this is super nice. Super nice, gorgeous addition for anyone's holiday gifting, Christmas selling season. So let me tell you, folks, get your bids in on this, starting at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it in $5 increments over at the Palmetto Pallets Pallet Auction Group. So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. 011-292-017. Super nice one right there, y'all. Do not miss that opportunity. Super nice. Now we're gonna move on to the next item, y'all, from Union and Scale. All right, now they make some terrific stuff. This is 11292201-8. Lot number 18 is a bookcase, 5 shelves, essentials by Union and Scale. Y'all, look at the retail value on this now. Look at it close. This retail value on this nice unit right here, I'm telling you, folks, it is $185 and some coin. All right? This is in a laminate espresso, y'all. Y'all gonna love this. This thing here has got a lot of good uses. And folks, you're gonna be able to bid on it at a low, low, low $20. And you're gonna bid in $5 increments. Well, over pallet, pallet auction group. So remember, get on over there, get your bids in on this, okay? Well, you can. This is 11292201-8. Super nice item right there, so get your bids in on it. Union and Scale, they only make good stuff. Super nice item right there. And it's in the box. You're going to love it. You're going to make a great gift. Going to make a lot of great people happy. The next item up for bid is 11292201-9. What's a good number here? Is it dual purpose? Look at there. Dual purpose. For real, that's right. You got your flat top. You got your gas top. Flat top, gas top right here, y'all. Super nice unit now. This one's got a little use on it. But she's still got a lot more to give, a lot more hamburgers to cook, a lot more eggs and bacon and hibachi to do. This baby right here is nice.
And look at there, y'all. It retails for $347 retail value. That's right, $347 retail value. Y'all, we're going to start this one out here at a low, 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 $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it in $5 increments. So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in on the dual top. Gorgeous expert grill. Over at Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction Free. This is 112922019. Super nice unit right there. Do not miss this opportunity. Get your bid on, y'all. Super nice item right there. It just don't get no better than that. On to the next item up for bid. On to the next item up for bid is 112922020. That's right. This is item lot number 20. Item lot number 20. You're bidding on the expert grill five burner. Gas grill with side burner. That's right, y'all. All right, y'all, look at that. Look at that. $297 on sale for $247 right now at your big box retailer. You can get your bids in on this over at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. Well, we're going to start it out at a low, low, low $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it. That's right. $5 increments. That's right. $5 increments on this baby. Look at that gorgeous unit right there, y'all. Look at it. Super nice. Super nice. Like it has been cooked on before. It has all the components present. And she looks good, y'all. So get your bids in on this. Get your bids in on it. $1 opening bid, bidding $5 increments. This is 112922020. Super nice unit, y'all. Get your bids in on it. Dawes will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school. Man, oh man, that is super nice. On the next item up for bid, on the next item up for bid is 112922021. Item lot 21 is a three-burner grill from Expert Grill. This is a gas grill right here, 450 square inches of total cooking area. Just look at that, baby. You can put the hot dogs on it, the hamburgers. Folks, you can cook them steaks. Retail value at $107 on sale for $89. We're going to start it out at a low, $20. And folks, you're going to bid on it in $5 increments. That's right, $20 open bid. Bid on it in $5 increments. Here at the Pallet Auction Group. Get your bids in. Get your bids in while you can, folks. This is 112922021. It's beginning to look nice, y'all. Do not miss that opportunity. You get it while you can. Take a look at the super nice. On to the next item up for bid, y'all. On to the next item is 112922022. This is an expert grill, six burner gas grill. Now, this one here is a hoss. Look at how big and powerful this one is, y'all. It is big and powerful. $219 retail value. That's right. $219 retail value. A gorgeous, gorgeous black and chrome. So get your bids in, starting out at a low, low, low $20. And you're going to bid on it. That's right. In $5 increments, $20 open bid, $5 increments on a $269 grill. Y'all get your bids in on it, okay? This is a gorgeous grill. Get your bids in. Get your bids in at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction Group. This is 112922022. All right, y'all. Gorgeous item right there. Gorgeous item right there. It is a nice one, y'all. All right, what are we doing next? Tell me what we're doing next. Tell me what we do next. On the lot 23, y'all. We're going to do a buy it now, right now. One last special buy it now. You got the $100 retail Wonder Shop ornaments. Look at that right there, y'all. Gorgeous Wonder Shop ornaments. Retail value of each one of these 85-piece sets. And we have never offered this Snowden Green set. This is a beautiful set. And I believe this is going to be the end of these. So you want to get them while supplies last. When we sell out, folks, and we'll be no more. So remember, get your buy it nows in. Y'all, we're gonna do these at $20. That's right, $20. You own the, when this one goes live, you're just gonna say how many units you want, okay? And we're gonna fill them till we run out. You want 100 units, you're the first one up, you're going to get 100 units served. If you want 10 units, you're the first one, your 10 are going to get served. And the person that's the last on the list is going to get served until we run out. And then I'm going to text you on your order thing, and I'm going to say, we were out, sorry. So get it in first. Tell me how many units you want, y'all. These are the $100 Wonder Shop. Gorgeous. Look at that gorgeous set right there, y'all. Gorgeous set right there. Super nice. You got the beautiful, beautiful little metal bells. You got the potted plants in this set. Look at that. Look at those beautiful, shiny metal bells. Gorgeous set. You're going to get 85 pieces. That's right. 85 piece set, y'all. You can sell these individually. You can sell these by the box. The price is right at $20. So tell us how many you want and get it out there, y'all, for the Wonder Shop. Snowed in green. This is item lot 23. All right, y'all. Remember now, you got just over an hour to get all your bids in. And around 8 o'clock, I'm going to start entering them. But do not wait. Do not wait to put your buy-ins on the Wonder Shop ornaments. This has been our first sell of the week. Stay tuned. There's going to be more. We got toys coming in. You're going to have amazing opportunities to buy toys. We hope to get to that next week. We're going to, or maybe even tomorrow. I don't know. We're going to be bringing you more sales this week. We're going to be bringing sales next week. So stay tuned. This is about to get real interesting. So get your bids in on this stuff. Get yourself some terrific Christmas items. Some terrific Christmas merchandise. And remember, y'all, we got new truckloads arriving every day. Pallet sales are going on nonstop. So get out here, get yourself some pallets, get yourself some HBA, get yourself some GM, y'all. We got it coming in nonstop, and you don't want to miss this opportunity. So if you got any questions, just remember, if you're not going to pay for it, you got to have all these paid for by noon tomorrow. I'm going to be sending out invoices tonight and in the morning. You got till 12 noon to get it paid for. And then you got three days to pick it up. 3 days to pick it up. We're going to be doing a lot of these. We cannot let this stuff sit here. If you do not pick it up and pay within those prescribed times, we're going to have to cut you off. All right. It's got to move fast. So do not bid if you cannot meet the prescribed time frame. Yeah. Otherwise, hope everybody enjoyed our sale. And remember, folks, remember, stay tuned for new auction flash sales. And get on out here to the Mega Warehouse and pick you out some great pallets. You're going to make some terrific profits on this holiday selling season. From us to you, we'll see you soon.